Wow!
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Bones' Vlogs. Hope you guys are having a great day out there. Whatever you're doing, whenever the heck it is, I don't even know. But yeah guys, I know I haven't uploaded in a really, really long time. That's because I've been really busy. Some new villain came to town in Talkingworld. We've been really busy. I've been filming a lot of Bones' talk show segments and stuff. Like for my show that I have, because it's pretty big in Talkingworld. So that's really what I've been doing this time. And Skelty did film a college adventures, but for whatever reason, it wasn't uploading. It was like really being really weird. It wasn't uploading or any of that, so I don't know what was going on. Something might have gone wrong. But yeah, today the plan was for us to go outside and do something cool. But the sky is a little bit cloudy, and there's a chance of rain, so we're not gonna go out and risk anything like that. So let's go ahead out and check out something that we really haven't done a lot with recently. Actually, I lied. We're first gonna check out this box I have here. Pretty interesting. And if you use your intuition, you just might be able to figure out what exactly we're doing. So Tarsus and Edward are on their way over here, and Skelty is actually hanging out with, I think, Ossian. Yeah, they went out to a movie. And so, yeah, they're gonna go watch that movie, and then, nobody else can make it. Matt and Malleus went to a football game. So, yeah, I was thinking, if you guys guessed that we're going to expand our box for it, then you are correct. We are going to make this box into something super cool. But first, we need to go and do a quick maintenance check on our box for it and make sure everything is still up and running. Not that there was, like, any electrical parts. I just want to make sure, like, nothing went wrong. So, as you guys know, we have our box for it. I'm not going to go through all the details of it because, like, we've already done it before. The slide part did fall off. It was really flimsily attached. It just snapped right off. Like, Skelty went down the slide face first and he landed on it hard and the whole thing came down. And yeah, it's broken now officially, but it was gonna fall off eventually. But anyway, let's go ahead inside. I already turned the light on. Yeah, right in there is the box for it. Everything seems to be all good, but let's just go in. Yeah, well, there does not seem to be any issues around here. Again, there's a little bit of an echo and my voice might be a little bit muffled, but basically what we are going to be doing is expanding the box fort. So this is going to be a little bit hard because we're going to have to cut the boxes while they're all still together. So let me actually just exit the box fort. There's actually another exit right out here. Because we cut this wall. This wall was open. This is where the opening of the boxes were. And we still don't have, like, a real way to seal it up yet. We will eventually, but yeah, hopefully we're going to close this up soon. Now, here's what I was thinking is, since we have just this whole flat face right here, we can probably afford to cut out a small hole in this wall, just make sort of a tunnel that comes out, and then on the other side, we put in that box. And I'm gonna go ahead and tell you guys my idea for that box. So since it's pretty darn big, there's a lot of room in there, I'm thinking we can set up a screen and make it a home movie theater. So if you guys think that making a movie theater in our box fort is an awesome idea, make sure to drop a like below and subscribe for more cool videos. But yeah, there's a roof right here, and all we have to do is close it, and then it'll be pitch dark inside, and the movie can just play. We can set up some speakers or something, and it'll be all good. There's only one small problem, and that is the fact that this box is massive, which is good, but it's also very hard to see how we're actually gonna design this and connect it, and also it's pretty thick cardboard, so I'm not sure how easy or hard it will be to cut it, but I think I've got some ideas, and Edward and Tarsus, actually Tarsus texted me and said Edward couldn't make it. But hopefully Tarsus and I will be able to work things out. So yeah, I guess we're just gonna start working on this movie theater, and I've also got one more idea, but I'm gonna save it for the end. So guys, Tarsus just got here, and he has a couple ideas, so I'm gonna go ahead and let him share them with you.
First, I think we should cut these big flaps off, because then we don't have, then we'll have more room, and they're big and floppy, and they don't really do anything. Next, I think we should cut a circle here, so we can make a tunnel.
So yeah, that does go along with my idea, which was to cut a circle here. I think a tunnel would be pretty cool, and also cutting those flaps off is a good call, because they are not really doing anything at all. And I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and call Dan and just see if he can run over here and pick up a screen. And yeah, because we're just gonna... Actually, wait, no, we don't even need to call Dan. I just realized that, we can just use, like, a TV from one of the guys, because, the TV that Skelty and I have, since it's so, like, sleek, it's, like, built in to our house, so we can't remove it, which means we need to borrow somebody else's. So we're gonna go ahead and get the screen, and once this movie theater is all set up, we will show you the final product, because last time I know I did check-ins about what we were building and how things were going. But this time, I decided I'm just gonna build everything and then show you guys the final product. That way, you don't have to wait around as long. Alright guys, the movie theater part is officially finished. It took a little bit, around like half an hour to an hour. I'm not sure, I wasn't keeping track. But yeah, first of all, I had to cut out the entrance. It's very sloppy. I tried to use scissors, but since the cardboard was so thick, I had to use a knife. So I dug out the entrance there. I put an entrance in here using this toilet paper tube, and I'm going to make this tunnel right here. You can see all the way down that tunnel into the box fort, and these two things will eventually line up. And then on the inside, I lined the entire walls, the two side walls and the floor, with black construction paper, just so that when we like close it and turn all the lights off, it's really dark. And as you guys can see, it's pitch black inside the movie theater. And yeah, as you guys can see through this entrance, it's really nice. I was just gonna like project the movie onto that screen, but I think we're gonna bring in a TV. And once the TV is in, the movie theater's done. The second part of it, the little surprise I had, is I'm gonna put another layer on top of the movie theater, which you're gonna access using a bridge made out of the side flaps that Tarsus suggested we cut off. So they actually had a use after all. So yeah, once I connect these two together right there, that toilet paper tube will go into there. Perfect crawl through entrance, sort of cool because it's like a tunnel. And then I'll have a bridge going across from here to the other side of the movie theater, where there will be sort of, I'm not sure if I'm going to make it a lounge area or something different. And I'm thinking something cool, but only if I can get my hands on specific materials that I need. So if I get those materials, I'll just show you the final product, but if I don't get them, then I'll just tell you what the idea was and say that I just turned it into a lounge area. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get the screen in, and Skelty and Ossian will be over here soon, and we're probably gonna either watch some TV or watch an actual movie in our own movie theater before we get to work on the next part. See you then. Okay guys, Skelty and Ossian are almost here. Tarsus actually went back home because he had to get his car and then go pick up Edward. Edward was actually at a piano recital, but yeah, Tarsus had to leave sadly. He did get to see the finished movie theater, but I'm gonna show you guys that right when Skelty and Ossian get here, so let's go ahead and go inside the fort and wait for them. I'm sorry if it's a little bit hard to see me because of the flash, but otherwise it's like pitch black in here. But yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying this expansion so far, and hopefully Ossian and Skelty shouldn't be too far away. Also, the entrance is officially installed, so I'm gonna go ahead, we're gonna enter through that and not over the open top of the fort. Hey guys!
Hey, what's up? Hey, you said you did like an expansion or something?
Yeah, so guys, Skelty and Ossian are here now, and I'm gonna go ahead and show them this new building. Let's go through. Okay, Skelty, just come on in.
Wow, this tunnel's so cool, because you can, like, go all the way up it.
Yeah, alright, Skelty, just move your butt so I can climb in.
Wow. Bones, this is awesome. This is like a real movie theater, dang. Hey, what happened to the wall?
Oh yeah, I just tried to tape it, but it wasn't that secure, so the wall is kind of falling off, kind of ruins the effect.
Yeah, it's still cool though. Check out that big screen.
Hey, Ossian, you coming through or what?
Yeah, hold on, it's just taking me a little bit. Ugh, there I am. Hey, whoa, that's cool. Look at that, and the floor's kind of soft, too.
So guys, I'm going to go ahead and show you the final movie theater. Check it out, guys. We've got this little TV show. This is actually a really good TV show, guys, so if you want to go check it out, go check it out. It's really good. But yeah, we're about to watch some episodes, and yeah, this is the movie theater. I finished it. It took a little bit, but yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and turn my flash off to give you guys the full effect of what it looks like. So here is the theater without any lights. It's pitch black. It's covered up. The screen is like illuminating the whole place. This is awesome. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and watch some episodes of this show, and once we watch like maybe like 2 or 3 episodes max, because they're kind of long, we're going to go ahead and work on the next expansion. And the screen just went to sleep. Okay, it's super dark now, but yeah, I'll catch up with you guys in a little bit.
Okay, Bones, here I come.
Alright, I'm waiting for you.
Whee! I got stuck. Ossian, push me through.
Alright, here we go!
So here's what the movie theater looks like from the outside. You can barely even tell what it is. All you see is just this connector right here. And then here is the box. This actually came in handy because it's a huge box. And if I open up the top, that's what the theater looks like when I open the top up. It's pretty spacious, so there is room if we want to like modify it or add furniture or stuff or like snack storage, but for now, it's really cool. But we have all this space on the roof, and what I was going to do is add something super cool. And there's going to be a ramp going across here, from there to here. And yeah, this is gonna be the last expansion that we do. The movie theater took a while, so I think after we do this expansion, I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog. But yeah, if you guys wanna see more expansions and more things added onto this giant box fort, make sure you smash that like button and subscribe to let me know that you like these box fort videos.
Yeah, and if you guys really enjoy them, then maybe if you want, we can do a 24-hour challenge. We can spend the night in this box fort, but we need to expand it more first. Spending the night in a box fort mansion.
Okay, yeah, spending the night in a box fort mansion would be awesome, but you want to know what would be even better?
Okay, I have honestly no idea what could possibly be cooler than spending the night in a box fort mansion.
Yeah, I mean, seriously, spending the night in the box fort mansion is one of the coolest things that you can do. What is cooler than spending 24 hours inside this box fort?
Spending 48 hours inside this box fort. 48-hour, 2-day challenge in this box fort. I think that would be awesome.
Okay, yeah, that's our goal. We're gonna do a 48-hour challenge in this box fort. We're gonna come prepared. We're gonna get some movies ready. We're gonna have snacks. We're gonna have entertainment. We're gonna have the super secret installation that we're doing up here. Everything. So we're gonna get this whole place decked out, and we're gonna do a 48-hour challenge in the box fort coming soon. Hopefully next week. I'm shooting for next weekend. So if you guys are ready for that, hit the like button and subscribe, because you don't want to miss it, guys. Hit that bell. Punch the bell. Punch it. Act like that bell just stole your Pop-Tart and you want it back. Punch the bell. Look at Skelty up there, just taunting us.
I fart in your general direction. Your mother was a hamster and your father smelt of elderberries.
Okay, guys. We have officially completed the second level of the movie theater. However, there's one small problem, but I'll get to that in a second. What you have to do is walk across this, like, sort of tightrope-like bridge. As you can see, you don't want to fall off. But yeah, once you get across, you get to the top part. You can see I already used the Mountain Dew box, finally. But first of all, Ossian is here eating something. And yeah, there's a nice little table here, sitting area. We could move, like, some chairs or benches up here to make it more comfy. But here's the main event, the big attraction. The slightly disappointing ball pit. Because I thought I had plenty of these little marble-type things to fill the entire ball pit with. And then I started dumping them in, and I realized that the ball pit was a lot bigger than I thought.
I mean, it still kind of works.
Whee! Yeah! Woo! Oh, yeah! This is a lot lamer than an actual ball pit, but it's still fun! Whoa!
So yeah, for one thing, it's not secured, which means I can do this.
Ah! Whoa! Help! Help! It's crazy! Oh!
And of course, there's not enough balls in here to make it actually fun. So, I'm going to have to go back to the store, buy more of these, maybe even some bigger ones, because these are like weird marble type things. I might even need to buy some bigger ones too, just so we can fill this up as best as we can. But even if I buy the store's entire stock,
I'll take your entire stock!
I feel like I'm not going to have enough. But yeah, let's just go over. Hey guys! Here you go! Alright guys, now it's a real ball pit.
Whoa! Yes!
This is awesome! Look at how deep it is.
Whoa! Whoa! This is insane! Whoa! Yeah! Yeah! Woohoo!
Oh! Oh! Yeah! Whoa!
Okay, guys, we've added something. Check it out.
Hey, guys, look out! Here I come!
Woo! Oh, yeah!
I think the ball pit is officially a success. But, yeah, it took a little bit of doing, and I had to go back to the store, but our box fort is officially complete. And here's just a quick overhead of the box fort with the new expansion. We had a lot of progress today, actually. We built some bridges to the other levels, we made a new entrance, we built the movie theater, and of course we made a sitting area next to a big ball pit and a slide into the ball pit. And overall, I'd say the fort has greatly improved, because now not only do we have a cool upstairs area, and an awesome sitting area with lighting inside, and huge space which we have yet to fill with stuff, we also have entertainment. Anytime we want, we can just crawl through that little tunnel there and enter the movie theater and watch something. And if we want to just relax, we can come up here for a nice snack, and we can chill in the ball pit. Which is actually a lot more fun than I, like, expected it to be. I thought it would be kind of lame and not really worth it, but it's really cool. So yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here, but if you enjoyed today's episode and you want to see more expansions to the box fort, like I said, smash that like button and make sure to stay tuned for that 48-hour challenge that we're gonna be doing. We're gonna be spending 2 whole days in this box fort. So yeah, if you guys are excited for that, just make sure you stay tuned because that will be coming, I believe, next weekend. I think that will be 4 vlogs, because that's going to be a lot. Maybe 2. 2 vlogs at least. 4 vlogs at most. So yeah, 48 hours, and that's going to end this vlog here, and I'll see you in the next one. Good night, peace out, have a great rest of your day, and I will see you tomorrow. Not tomorrow, actually. Maybe Edward and Tarsus, though. I'm thinking about uploading an Outdoor House Bros for them.